How to add a shortcut of an Instagram profile to the home screen. So if you want to add a shortcut of an Instagram profile to the home screen, then first you need to open up your Instagram application. Once you open up your Instagram, now you just need to simply go with profile, which is on the bottom right, or simply tap and hold onto that profile, which is on the bottom right. Once you tap and hold onto it, now here you will have your profiles, right? So what you need to do is to add a shortcut, you just need to simply tap and hold or press and hold onto that profile and you will have add shortcut option. If you have that option available on your device, then simply go with add, which will be on the bottom right, and then you can add that to your home screen. But unfortunately, I don't have that option. But if you have it, you can add your Instagram as a shortcut on your home screen in that way. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.